And through the afternoon, some of the driest weather will be across Scotland, potentially parts of Northern Ireland as well. Bit of a blustery day to come for you tomorrow, especially towards the southwest. You can see winds gust in excess of 40 miles an hour, but it's coming from a reasonably mild direction. Temperatures are a degree or so above normal at the time of year, around 10.